Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. In the name of Allah, the gracious, the merciful. Connect to the Allah, because this line is never busy, always answered, no hang up, no heartbreak. So the best way to connect Allah is to know Him by reading and understanding Quran. So read, understand, reflect and act. Read Quran with translation. Today we are going to discuss fibroadenoma, benign solid tumor containing glandular as well as fibrous tissue, most common benign tumor of the breast. A 20-year-old woman presented with a mass in her left breast. Her physician palpated a firm 1 to 2 cm mass, freely mobile, there is no nipple discharge and no pain. The overlying skin of the breast appeared normal. No axillary lymphadenopathy was present. She was advised for FNAC. FNAC is fine needle aspiration biopsy. A syringe is used to take samples and smears are examined under microscope. They showed honeycomb sheets or monolayer sheets of epithelial cells, and there are bare nuclei in the background. So on cytology, the diagnosis was given benign lesion, fibroadenoma, and she was advised excision biopsy. So excision biopsy was done and specimen was sent to the pathology lab. Here the gross examination of the specimen was done. Following points were noted. There is a small lump which is circumscribed, capsulated and homogeneous pink in color. Now it is bisected and cut surface shows homogeneous color. It bulges out because of soft consistency. There was no hemorrhages, no necrosis. Tissue was processed, slides were made and examined under microscope. On microscopic examination, following features were noted. Capsule, you can see there is a fibrous capsule, slit-like ducts, these are compressed ducts, and there is abundant stroma and other section. According to the pattern, there is intracanalicular pattern fibroadenoma. Here the ducts are compressed slit-like spaces, or another pattern, pericanalicular pattern, in which the ducts are round and they are not compressed and there is loose connective tissue around the ducts. Fibroadenoma can be classified juvenile fibroadenoma in young patients, complex fibroadenoma if fibrocystic like changes are seen, and giant fibroadenoma if the tumor reaches massive size greater than 10 cm. Now the positive points in clinical presentation are young patient, freely mobile mass, it is painless, non-adherent to the underlying structures or on the skin, no nipple discharge, no lymphadenopathy, overlying skin is normal. Now on grass morphology, circumscribed, capsulated, soft inconsistency, no hemorrhage, no necrosis. These are all features of benign tumors. Now on FNAC, monolayer cells, honeycomb pattern, bare nuclei, capsulated slit-like ducts or small round ducts and stroma. So diagnosis is made considering all these features as fibroadenoma breast. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe this channel, like and share.